means today I am going to teach you English language, and this is your English language book. And according to the syllabus, the first chapter is the alphabet. We have 26 letters in the English alphabet. You all know them very well. All the words are made from these letters. Here you can see all the 26 letters of the alphabet. Some letters are written in small form and some are written in capital form. So these are the two important forms in which we write our letters, that is the small and the capital. Here is a fun activity in which we write the capital letters into a small form and these small letters into a capital form. Here is another activity in which you have to write all the letters before the letter M and all the letters after the letter M in the space provided of the boxes. Here, look at these letters, children. M, K, H, I, L, N, J. What do you see? That these letters are all jumbled up. Means they are not in a correct order. So what is the correct order? The ABC order is a correct order. And according to that, H will come in the first place, then I, then J, then K, then letter L, then letter M and N. So the ABC order is also known as alphabetical order. Here in this space, you have to write the letters of your name according to the ABC order. Now student, look at these fruits name. What you have to do? You have to write these fruits name according to the ABC order. And for that, you have to see the first letter of each word. And according to the ABC order, apple will come on the first place, then banana, then fig, then guava, and then orange. Same you have to do with these group of words also. You have to write these group of words according to the ABC order. And for that, you have to see the first letter of each word. And after seeing the first letter of each word, you have to write them in the ABC form. And if the first letter of the words are same, then what you have to do? You have to see the second letter and then you write them in the ABC order. As you can see, the word does, doll, diary, daylight, drink. All the first letter is same. That is, the letter D is same in all these words. Then what you have to do? You have to see the second letter of these words, that is U, O, I, A, R. And then you have to put these words according to the alphabetical order or ABC order. And after doing this, the first word is daylight, second is diary, third is doll, then drink, and then does. Same students, you have to put these words according to the alphabetical order and see all the letters in these words are same. The first letter is same in these words. Then what you have to do? You have to see the second letter and put them according to the alphabetical order. Here is a second activity in which you have to put these words in the alphabetical order. And again, you have to see the first word, first letter of each word and put them accordingly in the alphabetical order. So children, this is your lesson for today. Thank you so much.